after the Southern Connecticut Conference, West Haven at home hosting North Haven. This is a tight one off the inbound. Zoe Burns ends up with it and hits the three. Close game early on. Back come the Indians. And there's DeLace Howard with the tough move by the defenders. She goes in for the floater. North Haven back in front. And they pad the lead. Howard again showing the touch from beyond the arc. She buries the three-pointer. North Haven looking good. But West Haven refusing to give up off another inbounds. Emma Leakey spotting up, hits the jumper. Nice game in West Haven tonight, but it would be North Haven getting the win on the road, 48-44.